Do you think he's here?
With any luck. Wait! You feel that? Must be guarding the place. Good sign we're on the right track. Let's make him talk.
What is this?
Don't worry about it. Your game face off.
Have no shame!
Stop a second! What's going on?
Just back off!
Because that's me! He made this monstrosity out of my body!
What?
KK! What do you want from me? I can't kill myself!
Let's run!
No! I'm taking it back!
Okay.
Akito! You forgot again. Mom died 2 years ago today. You never visited Dad's grave when it was his time either. Are you just running away again? Nothing's gonna change if you won't face it.
I'm not running. I just... You don't get it!
Back? KK. He got ripped out of me? Then why am I still... Zoe? That means... They're gone. My powers. KK. Everything. Now what? And Mari. How will I find her? I gotta get back. I can't fight them head on without KK's powers.
Working solo. When Akito is separated from KK, oh god, they give me a tutorial. Is this gonna happen a lot throughout the story? Any actions that rely on spiritual energy are severely limited. Akito will be unable to perform Ichigo weaving techniques in combat and some other movement investigative abilities becomes unusable. However, Akito won't be left totally defenseless when working solo on the streets of Shibuya. He can still make use of items of source spirits with Katsushiro and uses bow and arrows as well as quick perch. Oh, you can use quick perch to defeat visitors on Mouthfield. Wait, how can you use quick perch if... I'm not gonna question it. Oh, can't pick it up.
this up. Sucks doing this without KK.
You got used to him, huh?
I on me. Gotta shake them off. Finally out of there. His apartment was north of here.
So obviously, Mama's way. What the fuck? Bitch, I ain't scared. Fuck you up. Yeah, look what up with that KK.
I'd better get out of here.
Oh my god, okay, now I'm scared. No, leave me alone. Ah, shit.
いつだって乾いている若コーラ。
actually made it. What the hell? Who are you? You are in the picture.
You and that grumpy old man. Sure seem to have hit it off, huh? So, you want to do some rescuing? Sure you're up to it? With a toy like that? You need his power. Right?
Yeah. But I don't know where they took him.
So, you haven't realized it yet then? Your connection to him. It's still there, you know.
What?
This. Give this to him for me. It's important.
What the fuck?
Is this? What the? Is this what she meant by us being connected? This is nuts. KK's at the other end. We're still connected. His power is still inside me. Thank you. need your power. Here goes nothing. This up.
Oh, I think this is the part where they showed the in the demo. Or like not the demo, but like the gameplay trailer or whatever. Like we get into a fight and then we agree to officially team up. And then we fight a bunch of enemies outside.
Like you knew I was coming to rescue you.
Rescue? Let's not dress it up. You're here because you need my power. Am I wrong? Weren't you?
A woman at your safe house gave it to me.
Huh. So she's still alive?
No.
Huh. Dead, but still nosing into my business.
This your family? Is that... are they why you're...
Got nothing to do with you. All that matters is we're on the same path. Me and you.
I'll hang on to this. So, you coming or what?
That how you ask someone for a favor?
I'm not asking. It's an offer. And neither of us has much choice.
Hope you don't regret it. Shows you what we can do when we're in sync.
Okay.
Damn it. They've started the ritual.
Laurie.
Time's wasting. Let's move.
Oh shit, there's chapters.
That light's coming from the northeast. First, we've got to cleanse this place and get rid of the fog.
So, that woman's a friend of yours, right?
Who? Rinko? Don't know if I'd go that far.
Meaning?
We're work friends. Doesn't mean we need to get along. Should be good for now.
What's this?
A musical instrument derived from an occult shell, first used during Japan's Heian period.
Oh.
Could be worse.
Yeah, I'll take it. Oh, what's this?
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Hey, that's not half bad.